This is the biggest landslide ever recorded. This happened at Mount St. Helens in Washington, USA, 1980. The eruption was triggered by a series of earthquakes. The eruptive slopes reached speeds up to 150 miles per hour. Watch this insane amount of accelerating pyroclastic rocks running down this mountain, creating huge amounts of ash and debris. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more.